I'll rise and face the flag. In the presence of the flag of our country and remembering the principles for which it stands, the Superior Court of the State of California, County of Riverside, is now in session. The Honorable Michael J. Rushton, Judge presiding. Please be seated and come to order.
Calling the matter of the People versus Andrew Pilato, the defendant having been convicted of one count of gross vehicular manslaughter causing death, and a second count involving the death of a second victim with injuries to at least three other parties. And as a result of that, we are present for the court to announce the sentence. The court has reviewed factors in aggravation, those things which make this case worse than other cases of a similar nature, and factors in mitigation, which are factors that weigh in favor of the defendant, which I might consider in a lesser sentence in this particular case. The probation report also documents somewhat of the life history of the defendant, Andrew Pilato, and it does give the court a background on the various victims in this case and the sad, sad statements of their bereaved family members, which I have also considered here today. I will indicate at the outset that Mr. Pilato is facing a state prison exposure in this matter of 18 years. Considering the punishment in this particular case, I cannot help but think of the loss of life and the tremendous tragedy that this case represents. I've sat in this seat many times. I've dealt with many young men such as yourself, and I always think and say the same thing to the members of our audience. And that is that this is a complete and total loss of humanity. We have lost two young and precious lives, and another life is about to rot away in our state prison system. And that, Andrew, will be your life.
I could say I made a mistake, but I made a choice that day, a choice that will haunt me for the rest of my life. My regret is not about myself, but for Brianna. She will never get the chance to walk at graduation. Find her lifelong love. Get married. Become a mom. Or watch her children grow. I just never thought when I made that decision to drive that morning.
Let's go.
I got the keys.
You are so loaded. Give me the keys.
Leave her already. Let's go.
Seriously, can you shut up over there? Give me the keys now.
Keys now? Really? Andrew, just leave her already.
See? Look! Finger to my nose! Shit.
This is it! I won't get in the car with the both of you!
I won't get in the car with both of you!
Just get in the car. We'll be fine. I promise. We're just going to graduation practice.
I hurt myself today to see if I still feel. I focus on the pain, the only thing that's real. The needle tears a hole, the old familiar sting. Try to kill it all away, but I remember everything. what have I become? My sweetest friend, everyone I know goes away in the end. And you could have it all.
Death, 11:28.
In the count, one, manslaughter while driving under the influence of alcohol with gross negligence, the punishment is 10 years. Given the death of the second victim, that is 3 years. Given the severe injuries to passengers, another 3 years is added, and due to the less serious injuries to the other occupants, another 2 years is added, resulting in a grand total of 18 years. That is the sentence of the court. You are remanded forthwith to the state.
la palabra no dice nada y al mismo tiempo lo esconde todo, igual que el viento que esconde el agua, como las flores que esconden el lodo. Una mirada no dice nada y al mismo tiempo lo dice todo, como la lluvia sobre tu cara o el viejo mapa de algún tesoro, como la lluvia sobre tu cara o el viejo mapa de algún tesoro. Una verdad no dice nada y al mismo tiempo lo esconde todo, como una hoguera que no se apaga, como una piedra que nace polvo.